You're watching Tea Time News, Mzansi. We have still not heard from Odamaya since losing his channel, nor has his wife given us any updates, except from a few Instagram stories where she said the devil is a liar. I'm guessing it has reference, you know, to what has happened to Odamaya. Now, as we all know, Odamaya has 1.2 million subscribers from all over the world and has over thousands and thousands of videos. So this is a very tragic and a very serious matter that we're referring to here. On the other hand, though, his brother, East African brother, another fellow YouTuber, travel vlogger, Ayamara, made an Insta post encouraging his brother Odamaya not to lose faith here and just to keep strong. Now, these two have a long history here. They've worked together on a few videos before, and things went south when, you know, they went back and forth with each other, one accusing the other of copying the other or not, you know, posting him on his community posts and so forth and so forth. But I am so happy to say that at least Ayamara came to support his brother and just to encourage him and say he is not alone and that he should not lose heart. But let me not get in your way. Do listen to what he has to say. And before that, do like, share, and subscribe. And I'll see you soon.
Good morning, guys. Welcome. I'm home. And 1 minute. Once I eat this, I know my day is good, or my day has officially started well. Welcome to the beautiful Africa. Super cute. Look at this compound. Very green. So good morning, guys. Yesterday as I was doing my streams, I realized people are saying one of the biggest YouTube channels in Africa, actually, which belongs to Odamaya, has been hacked. So actually checked and I realized the channel is not there. So I would advise him to check. There's this guy called Drew Brisky. I don't know how to pronounce his name, actually. Drew Brisky, something like that. His channel also got hacked not long ago, and he was able to restore it. So I don't know if Odamaya watches my stories or if he has some fans here, to just advise him to reach out to Drew, because this guy knows how to restore a YouTube channel, because he has been through the same. At the same time, I feel really sad about what has happened for him. This is his livelihood, this is his job. That's really, I don't even know what to say. Actually, I feel like it happened to me. I feel like his predicament is actually me. So I feel really sad. I know things like that really affect you. So just hope things will be well with him, and he will get his YouTube channel. He will surely get it back. YouTube knows him. YouTube recognizes him. He presented YouTubers from Africa in the big YouTube event in Germany. So they actually know him. So not unless there are some games being played, but which I don't think it is. YouTube is a very straightforward platform. I love YouTube so much. Like even verification, you just get your 100,000 followers, you get verified. It's not like Instagram where you can't predict who is who. What is what? It's so chaotic here on Instagram or Facebook. But YouTube is very straightforward. I'm very sure they will restore his channel. Anyway, I just want him to know, me as a fellow YouTuber, I feel sad for what has happened to him. And I send my, it's my heartfelt message. Like, I'm with him in this emotional state or painful state of his life. Yeah, actually it says never laugh at your neighbor's house when it's on fire. Yours could be next. So I'm sorry for what happened. Okay, bro, if you're watching this, sorry, you'll be okay. Thanks, Will. It's just that time of life that things are always never good, but it's just a learning lesson. Things will be better, and you get your YouTube channel back for sure. It will come back. All right, guys, that was my strong message. Strong in a good way today. Yes. Anyway, let me enjoy some fruits here, as I hope the best for my brother.